Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Brigitta. Today I have a video for you in which I'm going to show you the shaker I made for the pink shaker swap that I'm in. It's a pink Christmas shaker swap. Maybe you have seen my previous video about the Christmas shaker and you've heard my story that I was so stupid that I did not read the rules very well and I made a red shaker for a pink shaker swap. So I had to do it all over again. And yeah, I'm going to show you what I made and what I'm going to send out. It's for, the swap is hosted by Chantal Loves Paper over on YouTube/Instagram. And yeah, I really had fun creating it. And I used this cute paper pad that I had from Action Craft Sensations. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. So yeah, when I needed to make a pink shaker, I thought, yeah, I have to use my favorite paper pad from Craft Sensations from this year. And that's this one. So yeah, I made a shaker. I did do a similar shaker that I showed in my last video. And that's this one. And I hope I can show it well. I will put this to the back. It's just white and then I can show it to you better. So yeah, I made a hot air balloon with a die from Action again. And I did the same like the last time. So I added the clouds behind and in front of the shaker. As you can see on the sides of everything, I use my gold permanent marker. So to color the sides of my shaker, but as well of the clouds, etc. And you can see a little bit here on the sides as well. I really like the gold marker. I love to use it this year. And yeah, on top, just decoration, the stamp, Joy to the World from my stash, from Alina Crafts. And I layered it on paper, on a small piece of lace. And I added some flatback pearls or flatback rhinestones to the shaker. The cloud here I decorated with a poinsettia that I made myself. I hope you can see it, but I did emboss the paper before I cut it out and before I shaped my flower. I added stickles on top and a little bit, it's hard to see, but with watercolor, metallic watercolor paint, I put a little bit on the paper as well, so on the raised parts of the embossed paper. And in the end, I added some stickles to the tips of the flower, so some pink stickles. On the inside, a glitter ball that I bought at Action. Really like to use them as a flower center all year long. I added two cute fabric gold leaves. I bought them at AliExpress a long time ago. And the basket I just decorated really simple with a flatback flower. And this cute, cute reindeer in pink that I bought at AliExpress. I also have them in light blue, but of course for this swap it needed to be pink. And yeah, on the inside of the hot air balloon, some different shaker bits. I used the red and white ones. They are from Alina Crafts. I used just some white micro beads from my stash. The other clay bits are from KS Craft, the pink ones in different shades of pink. And the, it's hard to see, but I have small little snowmen in here as well. And they are from, I don't know anymore. It's the famous brand that makes the shaker stuff in the small square packages. But I take them out of my package, so I cannot look it up. So yeah, that's what is on the inside. And I really like the paper that I used here with the Santas. It's my favorite sheet of the paper stash, of the paper block. So yeah. This is how my shaker turned out, and I hope everyone will like them. I'm going to show you the packaging that it goes in, and yeah, you will have a little bit of a glare because I made the packaging like this. So here is my shaker on the inside. I also made some cute rosettes that they can use themselves. And in each package I added this small container with small little doodads. I hope you can see it. Really cute, all in the Christmas colors, and yeah, I really like that. And for the rest, a cute pink, of course, gnome ornament that they can put in their tree or whatever they want. And the packaging is just simple. I made a piece of paper like this. I seen it on a video of someone, I don't remember from who, because I think a lot of people do it like this. You just fold over a flap, and I decorated the flap with die cuts from the paper that I just showed you. I added a tulle bow here because it comes with a hole in it, it's a tag. And I added some rhinestones here, or well, some, yeah, some flat back trim. I really love this iridescent one. And I have this wooden peg to attach my card to it. And that's also from the paper collection. And it just says my name and my information. And the clothespin I decorated with two wood snowflakes and a flat back rhinestone. So yeah, I thought it came out really cute. And I really like this packaging with all the separate bags. And look, you can just put everything out. You can open it here and put it out. So yeah, that's how it came out. The other ones are just similar. So yeah, the decorations are the same. And on the inside, everything is the same. I just made a different one for Chantal, for the host. That's this one. I added her name on top with chipboard letters from my stash. She has a different clothespin with a beautiful snowflake. And this one was gifted to me by my friend Nadezhda. Thank you. She receives the same shaker as the rest does. The same ornament, the same rosettes. But in here, and I showed it in my previous video as well. I will, if I remember, I will try to link it. It's a chunky charm that I made for her in the Christmas theme and everything in pink. And I really love how this one came out. Love all the beads that I've used, all the bling bling, the dangle here, all the rhinestones. Here I have eraser beads with small snowmen. Really cute, and I hope she will like it and can use it on something. So yeah, that's all I want to show to you today. If you like this, please give me a big thumbs up. You can subscribe to my channel. If you like, if you put the notification bell, you get an email each time I upload a video. And I will put the links in the description box below to the channels or Instagram accounts from the girls that as well are joined in this swap. For right now, I do not know who will swap with me. That's a surprise. So Chantal will send everything out, and it's a surprise from who you receive your shakers. So yeah, I have to wait for that, and when I know that, I will put the links in my video, because I'm going to show this to you, of course, when everyone receives theirs. So yeah, thank you for watching. Bye bye.